The Pit tonight is 10.5-point underdogs and pulled off a 71-66 victory. It's a huge win for the Rebels, who had lost 4 out of 5 games. Jovan Mooring receiving his first start, had 19 points, 6 assists, and 5 steals, and played a critical role for the Rebels, who outscored New Mexico 10-2 down the stretch to win the game. The Rebels take a week off before San Diego State visits on January 17th at the Thomas & Mack Center.